Those doors were 1903 Trinity and Brazos Valley Railway freight shed behind 4M where the empty locks are. That's where the building was.